WWE Slam of the Week, presented by KFC.
My tag team partner is absolutely bursting with personality. He is the Long Island Ice Z, Zack Ryder.
He's got a lot of fans, though, Zack Ryder.
Oh, man, I don't like this.
Strap down.
I've been there.
Oh, big time fist drop. This should be over.
Now, Ryder wants the tag.
Ryder is demanding a tag, needs a tag.
Well, Ryder wants to win.
Oh!
The Rough Rider.
Zack Ryder is going to win a match on Monday Night Raw.
I can't believe it. Back on Raw, McGillicuddy on your left, Otunga on your right, former tag team champion.
Jerry Lawler, listen up, old man. I don't know where you get this. How we don't have a personality? Jerry, I was born with a personality. Don't you know who my father was?
Do you know who I am? Really, do you know what I've done? I'm a Harvard-educated lawyer. Yeah. So why don't you shut your mouth and bring out your partner?
Well, first of all, let me say this, McGillicuddy. I did know your father. And trust me, you're not your father. And David Otunga, just what we need, another lawyer. Now, you may have graduated from Harvard, but you obviously failed your charisma class. So right now, let me introduce you to my partner, who, by the way, has a lot of charisma, and he is loaded with personality.
It's a shame for pain.
Oh no. Well, things just went from bad to worse for McGillicuddy and Otunga.
One of the toughest individuals in all WWE, Sheamus, teaming with the King tonight. This is a first.
Yeah, the Great White from Friday Night SmackDown. The first ever Irish-born WWE champion. Former two-time WWE champion, Sheamus. Big and rugged. Sheamus, of course, to SmackDown, part of the Monday Night Raw Super Show. Superstars from Raw and SmackDown here each and every Monday night.
Sheamus is a brawler. Loves to fight.
And Jerry Lawler, one of the greatest ever. I think tonight might be the night that Otunga and McGillicuddy perhaps could shut Jerry Lawler's mouth if they can keep Sheamus out of this matchup. That's what the tag team champion's doing a good job early on.
That would be the key for McGillicuddy and Otunga. Don't let Sheamus get the tag. Isolate the King if possible.
You know, Lawler's talking a lot about the lack of charisma of McGillicuddy and Otunga in his words, but remember, these two men are former tag team champions. They've accomplished a lot. They held those titles for over 3 months.
The two young men with a great deal of potential.
Uh-oh.
And there's a tag. Big and rugged. What a powerhouse is Sheamus.
Go ahead and say it, JR. The business is about to pick up.
Indeed it is. Sheamus, he may be the slobber knocker of slobber knockers because he is high impact.
Let's not get carried away. I let you go with the business line.
Oh, thanks for your hospitality.
270-pound Celtic warrior.
Stay there. Oh, shots. Listen.
Sheamus enjoying
beating people up.
That vicious nature and style.
Why wouldn't Sheamus enjoy it?
Boom!
Beating people up. Running knee lift. I'm a man that's near 270.
Oh, I love this here. I love this here.
Watch this.
It's like a flying battering ram. Oh!
Agility, timing, right on the mark was Sheamus, who's bringing it tonight. Otunga tried to in and out.
Oh! What new smart bro kick.
Right hand by Lawler, the bro kick by Sheamus.
Oh!
And one for McGillicuddy. Pinpoint accuracy. force and power by that man, Sheamus.
All right, look at Sheamus. This one's for you, Lawler. Sheamus calls this the Celtic Cross. Devastating.
The Gillicuddy planted by Sheamus, who has dominated this tag team matchup.
The winners of this match, the team of Jerry the King Lawler and Sheamus.
Well, King's 2 for 2 and choosing partners the past couple of weeks. King with a bloody nose, but he still picks up the victory. Watch a Sheamus on display.
King, boom, right hand. Ooh, followed by the bro kick, and then Otunga gets one, and McGillicuddy gets his.
And then this, the Celtic Cross with authority by Sheamus.
The exclamation point on the match by Sheamus, the Great White, and the King win tonight in tag team action.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, still to come tonight, what a confrontation.